the year 2011, the Boogie launched the last of America's Hot Pants Party Wagons. Aboard this four-wheel drive pickup truck, former Boogie MVP Captain James Laser Tits Lashway was to endure a drinking binge beyond all comprehension. During a freak mishap, he imbibed quantities of alcohol beyond imagination. The F-150 and its pilot were blown out of their own proportion into an orbit 1,000 times more vast, an orbit which was to return Laser Tits Lashway to the Boogie 500 beers later.
Drink and drive some more again, and drive and drink some more again. I wanna drive. Drink and drive and beat the wire. Drink and drive some more again, and drive and drink some more. I wanna drive. Drink and drive and beat the wire. Drink and drive some more again, and drive and drink some more.